What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2019 20 Panini Chronicles basketball. It's a 20 box blaster case. Random teams each, number two, and an early bird break as well. So you buy one of the first 20 spots, you get a chance to win a free spot. All cards ship as well, guys. Here's the dice roller we use it for the early bird, randomized customer names, and the teams. Roll it. We got a 4 and a 3 seven times. Early bird winner. Number one gets it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Anthony, congratulations, man. Early bird winner. There you go. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Carlos down to Anthony. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Spurs down to the Miami Heat. Carlos with the Spurs, Christopher with the Hornets, TJ with the Nets, Scott with the Thunder, Darren with the Bulls, Tony with the Hawks, David with the Rockets, Scott with the T-Wolves, George with the Lakers, Brian with the Jazz, Anthony with the Mavericks, Mallory with the Bucks, Ben with the Kings, William with the 76ers, Scott, you have the Grizzlies, Tim with the Celtics, George with the Pacers, Scott with the Raptors, Colin, you have the Pelicans, Michael with the Suns, Gabe with the Cavs, George, you have the Wizards, Ace with the Knicks, Danny with the Nuggets, Scott with the Magic, Dwayne with the Clippers, Michael with the Warriors, Scott with the Blazers, Pistons, and Anthony with the Heat. All right, anybody want to trade? All right, trade window close, guys. Perfect. Alright, let's rip some of these boxes from the top. Crazy, right? All 20. It's a great deal for a random team in Chronicles. You would definitely add a rookies, that's for sure. I know, man. I think a lot of people kind of never really liked it, but you just see the extreme value you can get out of here, and then you just, like, just can't hate on it anymore, you know? That too. Yeah, you can never find it. Well, as you can see, we're getting cases of this stuff, so we're not the ones getting it at Targets and Walmarts. It's all the other scavengers out there. Oh, nice, man. Yeah, no, it's LA County. Never find retail. It's like gone before you even know. Never get retail. I mean, sometimes I just go for myself. Like, I'm not even trying to resell. Like, I would love to just get my own boxes for myself and just rip them, but I always go, stocks shelves empty, and oh yeah, man, LeBron has value all the time, man. Especially some of the, like, Flux and certain parallels, hell yeah. LeBron stuff adds up. Now that he's a Laker, just anything LeBron Lakers is crazy. Especially because people are going to get it graded. You'll see in a couple months all this stuff will be graded. What are the odds? You get a lot of LeBron in here. Well, I'm not talking autographs, of course, because you can't get autos for LeBron anyways in Panini, but you're always going to get LeBron stuff here. Pull the Kendrick silver, very nice. Ooh, we got a silver rookie. Speaking of silver, is that Kendrick Nunn? Hopefully. All right, so the non-like Jaws and Zions that will be penny sleeved, I'm gonna just put them to the side, and then we'll penny sleeve those much later. All right, guys. So Jared Culver. Crusade Pink, Nikhil Alexander Walker. Thank you. back-to-back Zions, and then you get a pink as well. And, well, there's Kendrick Nunn. Little update. It's very nice. Ja Morant recon. Zion Williamson. Reddish. We watch him on Waters. And it's a Terrence Davis silver. That's very nice. That's going to go to the Raptors. And it's Scott. LeBron. Kobe White, Rui, Kendrick Nunn, Brandon Clark, Silver Crusade. John Morant. Giannis. Zion Recon. Taco. Zion. And it's Kai Bowman silver. Warriors update. One of Michael. Zion Marquee. Well, this is the first time I'm seeing nice Nunn pink, but it's the first time I'm seeing silvers. I mean, you can get numbered cards in here too, but rare. up, Joe Pizzle? Probably not till October. This is there like a week, 2 week, 2.5 weeks ago, 3 weeks. Was trying to go sometime in the middle of this month, but can't end up making it. So for sure, I think at the end of October, because it's my father-in-law's birthday towards the end. So, but yeah, probably not this month. Yeah, Eric, there's numbered cards in here too. I mean, you're just more obviously chasing the rookies. Like the blaster stuff, it's cheaper because you're not guaranteed anything. But, you know, it doesn't mean you can't get anything. In the last case, we got two autographs, I believe. Like, two numbered cards as well. For sure, Joe. Yeah, man, I definitely want to start doing a lot more things. It's just obviously, with everything still going on, it's kind of tough. But hopefully, you know, by the time October comes around, it's so much better down there. I'm hoping that this vaccine does happen soon and the Cardinals end up having some fans at their stadium. I definitely want to try to see if I can go to the Eagles game down there. They play in December, so gotta try to make it. Trying to go to see the 49ers Eagles this year, the beginning of October, and I was trying to go in December. The first two games are without fans, but maybe the rest. So I gotta be one of those lucky, like, 15,000 fans. Well, college football, most of the conferences decided to cancel their season. Some conferences are still going to play, but it just depends. I know Pac-12 is not playing, some other big Power 5 conferences, but I believe SEC is still pretty good. I think they're still trying to play. All right, next one. Kendrick Nunn, a little silver from Hometown Heroes. John Morant. Zion. Well, they didn't cancel it entirely, but most conferences decided to just hold off. So, regardless of what happens, it's not going to feel the same as previous years, of course. Little Luca, Pink Flux. He's actually, Pink, his Flux cards are really nice. Pink Prestige Zion. Luca. Yeah, PJ Washington is actually, well, this is actually Cody Martin. PJ Washington is a pretty good one. I like him. You have Cody Martin as well. Ooh, nice. Ja Morant Flux. Rui. Is that Cody Martin? Zion. LeBron Pink. There you go. Very nice. Silver, Hollow, or Kendrick Nunn. Hakeem Olajuwon. Very nice. A little autograph there. Houston Rockets. It's going to David Ross. Shaw, Ja Morant, Pink. Kendrick Nunn, update for the Miami Heat. Anthony got that from his free spot. Alright, next one, guys. Thank you. Giannis. Luca. LeBron, Ja Morant, and we got Kevin Willis, Airborne Autos. Very nice for the Atlanta Hawks going to Tony. Ja. Pink Jared Culver. And a Sekou Doumbouya. 49 out of 49. Number for the Pistons. Going to Scott. Zion, Darius, and Gafford. All right, last box, and then we have five more, guys. DJ Recon. All right, last five. Alright guys, last five boxes. Alright, last box here, guys. Kendrick Nunn, Zion Pink. Alrighty, guys. Last three boxes here. And again, this huge stack over here is all going to be Penny Steve to be top loader, guys. Ton of stuff. Ton of value, guys. Zion, Jackson Hayes, Nikhil Alexander-Walker, last stack right here, guys. Good luck. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. Tons of stuff, tons of value, of course, in these blaster boxes. Appreciate you guys, all this in here. I think we got two autographs, if I remember correctly. We got a number card Sukhu. We got a Kevin Willis Airborne Hakeem Olajuwon auto. And always some nice, nice stuff, guys. Appreciate it. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.